What is up, everybody? Welcome back to some World of Warcraft. We're going to be doing some time walking. I'm going to show you. I've already started. Unfortunately, I did a dungeon on both of my characters. So, I'm going to go on my alt here. And I'm going to turn in. You do your first dungeon. You actually pick up a quest that will give you 500 time walking badges. Definitely want to turn that in. So, I am not sure what. Okay, I'm in the good dollar. New dollar. Let's go ahead and mount up. What's over here? My bad. We are going to. Let's make sure I have the quest. I do not have the quest. I already do it. I already did it, guys. So, me already doing it, I didn't buy it yet. So, let's go buy it. Can't believe I went, did it, didn't buy what I needed to buy. What am I thinking? Let's go do that. And from here, you just actually go fly over to the big old balloon. I'm sure there's probably an easier way to do it. This is the way that I'm going to do it, folks. Probably you guys over here. Fucking around on stuff. Let's just go ahead and fly. Welcome. Over
there is no.
We're just flying around. This is to get me a pet that does not bind. To the account. So what this is gonna do is to be gold later. a lot of, I'm looking at the Xbox Gold, guys. There's quite a bit of stuff on here, but nothing really comes out. This is terrible, guys. I didn't know it was going to take this long. I am so sorry. I don't know how I turn this. Excuse me.
When my journey began, I was reckless in my strength. The white tiger taught me control. My hatred, anger, and violence were vanquished. Strength is far more than simple physical prowess. When you are truly tested, will you be able to tell the difference? Trial commences.
Where are you going?
Huh? Oh, hi.
You are strong. Stronger even than you realize. Carry this thought with you.
Mm-hmm. Into the darkness. Slow down.
Where are you from?
Who do I talk to?
You have walked the trial.
Come back soon.
Strength and learned of the path of the white tiger.
I'm not on the fence over here.
This lesson always.
Oh, have just the thing.
The eternal fire.
You know, it's gonna be over here with the gigantic crowd.
You are most welcome.
Up.
Long ago, the Jade Serpent instructed me to purify my spirit and become one with the land. My doubts were vanquished.
It is buying stuff. It's
the
not
lesson
gonna help
of
me
true
any,
wisdom
I like
lies
goal,
within
right?
you, dear heroes, and in the choices you make. When faced with overwhelming darkness, will you make the right? The trial begins.
Okay, so the only thing they sell.
Your wisdom has seen you through this trial. May it ever light your way out of dark places.
That, and I'm gonna put it over here. So a couple of these scraps.
Live for your dreams. Tell me of your travels. Keep your eyes and heart open.
I'm not sure how you... Oh, pick up two of you. That is fine by me. Alright. I'm gonna head back. And I'm gonna go log into my main and do my dungeons, guys. Finish up my time walking stuff. Go over to my main, and then as soon as I wrap this up, guys, I'm gonna do some gold stuff. But Finder, you don't earn random legion. You want random time walking.
I need a target.
I'm going to see real quick. Give them just a moment here. The answer for that is no, nobody needs time walking, so let's do it. Focus on that.
Welcome. Farewell.
What do you need? White Tiger watch over you. Speak up. Enough of that.
For heals?
Waters, you will drown. Rise. It only delays the inevitable. Come, the water's fine.
then wash over.
The darkness clears. I peer into these waters and my reflection. These empty waters claim me.
One boss down.
You there! In the rafters, my sacred library has become possessed by the Shah. Sacred scrolls, corrupting them, defiling them.
Do that.
It's too far away.
I beseech you, kind strangers, cleanse this place of their foul presence. Lay our stories to rest.
Keep everybody alive.
You must destroy the source of the corruption. Quickly, before our cherished history is erased forever.
Ah, it is not yet over. From what I see, we face the trial of the Yongol. Let me shed some light. As the tale goes, the Yongol was traveling across the Kunlai Plains when suddenly he was ambushed by two strange creatures.
For the ancients!
The Yongol attacked the beast with great determination and ferocity. Yet, the more he attacked, the more fearsome the beasts grew. However, when he let it alone, the beast shrank to near nothingness. For you see, strife,
feeds on conflict. When you have peace in your heart, strife will find somewhere else to roam.
All right, we are halfway done with this dungeon.
You have my thanks, heroes. You have given peace to this sacred temple. Now, off with you. I require meditation before I begin the restoration ritual.
I need to get closer.
Oh, I thought I had you on this target.
I'm out of range. It's too far away.
Yeah, no, that's somebody dying.
Forces are weak. Jade Serpent, grant me strength! Leave this place. The cycle must continue. The Jade Serpent must be reborn!
Been lifted from my eyes. Forgive me for doubting you.
Thank you. To go. Oh, that's it. Those four bosses are done. Good to turn in and do two more.
Greetings. I hope to see you again soon.
Mm-hmm. Until next time.
Oh, well, they're gonna re-invite that person back, but and I did a little crappy that round. I know what I did, but my fault. Let's go. One random DPS. I should pick up the quest, but
I hope they make it this far. Then my strength and skill will... Aha! The lot of you will soon wish you hadn't come this way.
I'm not gonna have time to do any DPS if they're all running out like that.
I need to get closer.
Allow me to show you the power of Amber Alchemy.
That's not what I want. I wanted to set focus. Hit number lock. Why am I just walking?
Aha! Damn it. The lot of you will soon wish you hadn't come this way.
I don't have a target. I need a target.
Where is it?
I don't have a target.
Allow me to show you the power of Amber Alchemy.
Bindings. There we go. Action. Move my keys. Is it doing that? Alright, I'm just gonna leave, guys. I don't know what it's doing. I don't like it. So I'm gonna wrap it up here, guys. That's a terrible way to end it, but I'm gonna wrap it up. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure to leave a thumbs up. I know it's crappy. I'm sorry. I'm still fighting some allergies, but I appreciate you guys watching anyhow. Hope to see you guys again. Until next time.
Yeah.